Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I will give you a quick tour here, and as you can see, it's finally winter. It's my first time to experience this kind of weather, and so far so cold. Yeah. And now I am going to some park here. Nyan pugog ina ni sa kay gikan gakas warm country. Yeah. Look at my outfit. Just still falling. Sura po na yung lakwan ni. Ito. See? Dream fulfilled. Yeah, this is the park. Wow. There's a lot of birds. Wait, I will take off my gloves. See, there's a lot of little kids. They enjoy winter. So who am I? Na dili ma enjoy ang winter. I'll try to talk to this. It's been 3 days already na continuously yung fall ng snow, kaya ganito na kadami. It's really winter here in St. Petersburg. Now we will check some lake, and I think it's already frozen now. As you can see before, like there's a lot of water now. It's all frozen. Hi, tignan ako. What na? Namulan na ako na ulo. Hi, mapa. See? Bling tignawa. I think now it's negative 3, 4, something like that. See? You can see? Magagaling bata. Wow. It's all frozen. See, before there's a lot of ducks, but now it's all ice. I always check my nose because my husband told me that if your nose can feel anything, like I was tape on yarn. Like I'm not like a pasip on man. Oh, so cute. I just set up my camera here. Nakakatawa lang dito guys kasi I feel like a child. No one cares if anong gawin ko dito, no? Yes, we're tignaw. Tignaw ka ayo guys. See? Libre na ang pang... Ay! Katok na ako. Yeah! As you can see, my hands are starting getting red. It's because tignaw ka ayo. And if very tignaw, your hands getting red. And I always checking my nose. It's because if it'll get frozen, then it's not good. What? Nakisipon ako. I'm going home na kay tugnan ako. Wait, I will just use my gloves. Okay, I feel numb of my hands. Bayan. I can feel. Hi, bird. Look at the channel. See? It's all frozen. I'm going to Petersburg. Palitra ko ginamos diri basin ay ginamos sila vegetables. Flan biscuit. Oh my god. The kind of flan biscuit. Wait. Thank you.